What's happening, guys? It's Fish Hunter 805. I'm out here at Waller Park. At Waller Park here in Santa Maria, and I found this little pond on Fish Brain, and so I'm gonna go down there and give it a shot. I'm gonna be throwing some fresh chicken liver. So, you know, catfish always like chicken liver, so let's see how it goes. I will talk to you guys when I hit the water.
I'll toss him towards you so you can get him.
Okay,
right? Fish on, baby, come on. Oh, she pulling drag, probably a big cat. Yeah, big old catfish. There's a catfish on me. Yep. What? I think it's a big one, big catfish. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
a big guy. Yeah. Oh. Well, there's big ones in here. Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
That was pretty big. Gotta catch him again. That's a fish right there, baby. Official size 26. See you later, buddy. Well, that was a fun fish to catch. He chomped down on my hand a little bit, but it's all good. And he was safely released. Total measurement came in at 26 inches. So 2 feet and 2 inches for that catfish. Looks like this little squirrel's coming up to say hi. Anyway, let me show you what... Oh, he's coming in hot. Look at him. Let me show you guys what I caught that big old catfish on. So, I was using these little panfish hooks at first, but those big old catfish kept straightening the hooks out. I'd get them really close to shore, and then it'd just straighten the hook out, and then that'd be that, and I'd be toast. So I switched over to one of these guys. It's like a halibut jig. Like, I throw this when I go rock fishing sometimes, or fishing just in the ocean. So I threw this guy way out there, kind of by the bubbles, with a big old chunk of this stuff, this good old chicken liver on there. And that sucker picked it up and just ran with it. And it took me, you guys can see, it probably took me 3 or 4 minutes just to fight it and get it in, but got it in. I'm gonna go ahead and call it a day, you guys. I'm pretty happy with that fish that I just caught. Hopefully I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Trying to keep it from breaking the line. You got him? Yee! No, this one's smaller. Yeah. Turn the flash on.